All right, what's going on, everybody? Happy Indonesian Independence Day. Selamat Hari Merdeka Indonesia yang ke-79 tahun. Semoga Indonesia tetap merdeka dan semakin sukses. Kedepan, merdeka. Ayo, Indonesia maju. It's Wednesday. We are exactly 44 days out until my fifth professional fight. September 27th, North Dakota. Cage Fury Fighting Championships on UFC Fight Pass. Me and the boy Daddy Vassal, aka Bad Apple Vassal, aka Chris Vassal, are gonna take over North Dakota, man. We're both locked in for our fights. And yeah, this is my third week back sparring. We actually have two sessions of sparring this week. We have one today and then on Saturday as well. So hard week upon us. I've already had a great session yesterday. I did pads in the morning with Coach Charlie and then grappling at night. Body's feeling great, you guys. Mind feels super sharp. And I'm honestly extra motivated from all the soldiers that fought this past weekend. I'm sure you guys saw the last vlog. Silky Sam Futh, Gucci Dot Aquaman, and Juicy Bruce Slater, man. They all killed it. All finishes. And so, yeah, man. Super motivated. One thing I wanted to talk about in this little segment here, you guys, is the recipe for success is pretty much simple, man. And I think all of us at the gym, at Charlie's Combat Club, and for myself, we know our recipe for success. People have their own recipe for success. And so that's one thing I wrote in my journal last week was that, you know, knock on wood, I'm undefeated as of right now, man. And so the recipe for success for me has been proven to work. All I have to do, man, is just stay on this path and whatever I want is inevitable, man. And so I'm about to hit up this fighter's training here at 5 and we're teaching grappling and we're also teaching advanced kickboxing and Muay Thai. So busy Wednesday, let's get after it. If it ain't the man himself, the devil of Everett, Pavel Bredkin. That's a pretty sick shirt you got there, Devil.
Thanks, man.
Looking good. How you feeling, man?
Tired, man.
Tired? You work today? Same here, man. But I don't work like you guys. Guys, if you don't know, Mr. Pavel here, he works at Boeing. What's your shift at Boeing, man?
First shift?
How many hours?
Oh, I start at 5:18, get off at 1:48.
5:18. Jeez. What time do you wake up?
4.
4 a.m. Guys, is that...
If I come in early, I wake up at 2.
You wake up at 2 a.m.? One of the hardest working men that I know, Pavel. And so, I was just telling the viewers here just about getting to work and the recipe for success. And Pavel, you're the you've got the recipe for success, right? Yeah, you do. Pavel, let me see that shit. Show me what you're made of, Pavel. Look at that, 60s. Ooh, damn, P. Ooh. Daddy B. What's going on, my Indo Ninjas? It's Thursday, 9 a.m. Yesterday was a great day. A hard day, though. We did a fighter's training. We started off with a little warm up and then like a sprint workout where we're doing a bunch of like body weight somersaults and rolls. We did about 5 rounds, 5 5-minute rounds. And then after that, we shark tanked Vassal and I. And shark tank, if you guys don't know, is where you stay out and everyone rotates on you. And in this case, we did about a minute each and we had about 9 people at training yesterday, so we had 9 people just rotate in on us, all fresh guys, and so they really pushed the pace, and yeah, I was dead by the end of it, man. I'm just so grateful to have such great training partners and great people around me. Everyone yesterday was pushing the pace. They were pushing Vassal and I, and today, you guys, we are going over to True Edge, aka Anabolic Asian, aka Justin Kim's gym. And then we got work, and then we're back at Charlie's, aka C3, tonight for grappling with Coach Jake the Herney Fernie. So keep you guys along. Peace.
trying to be candid, bro.
Hey, actually, this will be good, bro.
Hey, guys.
We got two. We're on this content game, you guys. But
we on the content game now, bro.
Here, hold on, let me turn the hat back around.
This guy, low-key inspired me on the content. I gotta start my YouTube soon.
Dude, you got it, bro. What'd be nice is that I do YouTube and then like use the clips and then use it as reels. So you get two for one.
Man, I've been stepping up my content game. I've been doing two reels a day.
Hey, put them on Anabolic Asian for all my Indonesians fans. Kamu harus di follow in.
I just hit 1K.
Orang Cina.
What does orang Cina mean, bro?
Chinese guy. Orang Korea.
Yes, sir.
You got orang Cina.
Annyeonghaseyo.
This guy got a whole nation behind him.
But yeah, we're about to hit this strength and conditioning session, you guys. We're about 43 days out. Let the viewers know, what are we getting ourselves into, bro? What is our program?
The last couple weeks, you guys both did some strength-focused stuff. So, you know, you got a little bit of time. So, really just trying to get them stronger and develop force. And now, you know, you're what, a month out? A little bit more than a month out.
Yeah.
So now your training volume picked up. So now we're just trying to get you in here and just trying to emphasize and just trying to work on what we worked on the last block. So now it's just more athletic stuff, lower the volume a little bit, and just keep you fresh. And so you can train, you can do all your work and skills training, but still keep you sharp. So keep your strength up, keep your speed up, keep your power up. You're doing a lot of cardio at, you know, sports, sparring. So I ain't even worried about that.
Bedroom cardio too.
Exactly. Yep. Bedroom cardio, double champ right here.
So keeping everything up, right?
Keeping everything up.
So what else? What else you got to keep up?
Just got to keep on elevating, keep on penetrating, man. But I've been working with this man since my second pro fight when I knocked out Ortega. And ever since then, let's just say it's been KOs ever since. So shout out to the boys at True Edge Fitness. I'm gonna KO this motherfucking, what's his name? Bonfaglio. Bonfaglio.
I'm wild, man.
Peace. If you're an athlete, but you gotta just do that, bro.
John, for the vlog.
Too thick.
Too thick. Oh, the anabolic.
The legend, the Libyan serpent, Muhammad El Walid. We got some free paintings outside of C3 today, bro.
He's doing graffiti.
Hey.
Actually free, bro?
Shit. I don't see no signs to say price.
Stay emo. That's you, bro. What would your mom say if you brought that out, Muhammad?
Mom would fuck with it. She'd be like,
it's tough.
That little van is cute, though.
That little van is fire.
Yeah, the van is sick.
Proportionally, the wheels are too small, though. I'm just saying.
And then put Eddie?
Yeah. Bro, that's actually fire. I'm going to put, like, all the boys in it.
Everybody,
yeah. Yes. Bro, that's a great idea, Kaylee.
Hell yeah.
Nux. Fuck yeah, I'm taking it. All right.
See you, man. Motherfucker locked his keys in his car, bro. Just got done with a little 6-minute, little light ice plunge here at the Makotillo Beach with the man, the myth, the legend, Gucci.Aquaman. Good way to start the Friday. We're about to do some meditation, a little bit of yoga. Get the mind right. Stay on your healthy habits, you guys. Let's go.
Away from Fajr prayers because of so and so.
Here we go. This fight's about to start. I bet in the first 20 seconds, Jerry's gonna shoot. 20 seconds, I'll give it. 20 seconds, he's gonna shoot. Oh, he's tried to kick him. Oh,
heavy kicks here coming from Romano.
Let's see.
Oh,
as you would expect, training.
Oh, come on, Jerry. Oh, come on.
Oh,
whoa.
Good punch by Jerry. Good left hook.
Not one bit. Thought this one could be a lot.
Oh, okay. How many seconds? 30 seconds. That's not bad, actually. Look at him. Ah, yes. Nice. He's gonna take the back.
Position. Romano has to be careful; he doesn't give up his back right here. Yes. He's trying to control the head, but he really needs to be careful.
He looks very strong.
Oh, nice! Nice roll through by Romano. Good job, Romano.
Onto his feet. I mean, this is just a very fast pace.
Uh oh, Jerry's gonna lift him.
It's gonna slow down any.
Oh, he's got in a crucifix. He's in a crucifix. Oh, good flip by Jerry. Wow. Oh, that's pretty exciting. My sons. Oh, good butterfly hooks from Romano. Back to the single. It goes Jerry. Oh, he goes guillotine. Let's go. Oh. Good. Romano's doing a good job. Oh, nice. My sons are doing pretty good. Very impressive scramble from my sons. Mr. Romano. Ooh, good left hand. Oh, good knee by Jerry. Good body shot. Good left hook. It's a very exciting fight. Good job. Whoa, good little spinning back fist by Jerry. Ooh, good side kick. Good side kick by Romano. Oh, good jab by Jerry. Good job, Jerry. Wow, daddy's proud. Very exciting fight so far. 47 seconds left. It's pretty even. Oh, Jerry shoots again. Oh, I like that. Very good fight. Ooh, good elbow by Jerry. Is Romano bleeding again? Ooh, good first round. That's exciting. They're putting on a good show. All right, second round here. We go. Here we go. Oh, good head kick there by Romano. Ooh. Oh, here we go again. Here we go. Take the back. Take his back. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, he's trying to punch him from bottom. I don't know if that's the best choice. Don't give up your back. Yep. Control that hand. Put it around. Nice. Get your elbow in tight. Blood starting to flow down the left side of the head there. These guys like bleeding, that's for sure. Oh, good left hook. Good hook, Jerry. Good hook, Jerry. Finish him. Come on, Jerry. Throw those knees, Jerry. Oh, Romano. Bleeding again. Take his back. Nice. Yes, Leshy winning so far. Come on, Jerry. Finish him. Romano's bleeding again. Both these guys love bleeding. I love it. Could this be the beginning of the end? That's it? All right, my soldiers, I just got done with my run, but apparently Coach Charlie and Miranda said that my son, Jerry, called me out after his fight. So let's see. Let's turn it up. Come on, son.
What? Here and you talk about me over and over. You act like you just beat Khabib or some shit. Alright? Well, this is your election. You want to keep talking about me? You should have went up in the mountains wherever the fuck you came from.
And you I'm from the mountains.
And just moved on with your life, but now you made an enemy out of me. And I'm not a good enemy to make, so I say we run that back.
I don't think I've ever said anything about it ever since I whooped him.
Coffee.
What's up, my Indo ninjas? I'm with the great Ebony Eddie. Beautiful day out here. It's 10:50 a.m. Gonna get some solid rounds in, and then we're heading over to Jake the Herney Fernie's party for Emberly's birthday. So I'll take you guys along.
All right, all my Indo ninjas, we just got done sparring at the dungeon, aka C3. We got Dylan Rockhard, Stockhard. Yeah, man. We had some good rounds today. Shout out to the boy Michael Wells from AMC, aka the what should we nickname him? His name is Michael Wells.
Mm-hmm.
Kid's a monster. He's a brown belt, 3-0 amateur, 170 pounds, slick grappler. So great rounds with him. He said, "Michael, make you feel not so well, bro." He had a crazy bite on a guillotine on me, so my neck's feeling it, bro. How were rounds, Mr. Stockhard, Rockhard?
Pretty tiring.
Yeah.
Tiring. It was good though.
Yeah, tiring rounds. But now we're on the way to a live juice bar. Gonna refuel and see where the day takes us.
Are you trying to hit the open mic?
Open mic? I'd be down as fuck, dude, for the vlog.
Wednesday 7 to 10. Where's the open mic?
Thursday, Eddie. You should go on and you'd be like, "Hey, my name's Eddie the Great Ebony."
I got a segment for you guys.
I got a segment. Currently looking for a gift for Coach Jake, the Herney Fernie's daughter, Emberly. We are in a pretty cool area. Eddie, where'd Eddie? Great Ebony. We want you to go to the top, bro.
I don't think I can make it, man. That's too much.
What do you think we should get her, bro?
Dude, what about a bunch of cool stuff?
Yeah, there's like slime.
That's oh, she would love that.
Yeah.
Casa Fernie.
Shit, Casa Fernie. Very nice.
Where I grew up.
Oh, wow. Where's the well?
Where's the well?
The infamous well, yeah.
Sounds like an right there.
Oh, that's sick.
Gifts for you and Emberly here. This is for you. It's for me and the great Ebony himself.
Yeah. We picked it just now, so.
Yeah.
It's for you.
Yeah.
All right. That's
for you.
Okay, I can get behind that.
Yeah.
I
think
you love your hat. It's not too bad. Not too bad.
All right. I was going to say, like, what kind of gay pledge?
Shit. Hopefully this makes sense. You wear that with the shirt.
And yeah, I got some stuff for Emberly. This is like a little bubble.
Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah.
And then awesome. I know like she would. Fake I know she likes playing with her food.
Oh, dude, that's so,
yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll throw it on the gift.
Perfect,
well.
Perfect.
Hey. Hi, Emberly.
I came to the party.
Oh, yeah. Good to see you.
Hello.
What's going on, sir? Good to see you again.
Hello, they're throwing names, man. You're going to get your call soon. I know it.
I gotta keep getting better, though. Gotta keep getting better soon.
Blackberry bushes and shit are.
Wow. This is so sick.
They would kind of have their more free reign to run and stuff. Now we've just
These chickens are huge.
Yep, it's a black hawk.
What'd you just say, Eddie?
it's a black hawk.
Quite literally. Watch your step there, city boys.
Oh.
No, I'm just kidding.
Okay. I just plummet into there and they just start biting me.
The fun part is when I open them up and then we let them out and they say, "All right, you two boys got to go catch them."
Port of training.
That's not.
Hey, it worked for Rocky.
Yeah, for real. The great Ebony Eddie inspired me, man. He started doing his little bonsai experiments, his projects. We're out here today at Everett. We're gonna cop one right here. Thinking this one, bro. Right here, get a little zoom up. What do you think we should name him, bro? Turn it this way, bro. All right, you guys, we've acquired him. Still thinking of a name. We're gonna think of something good. Maybe something in like Indonesian. We'll see, man. But beautiful plant. I was talking to Aquaman, man. This is an investment. I gotta treat it like my son. This is gonna keep me on routine, man. I can't slack off with him. I can't just let him be. I gotta take care of him, just like I take care of myself. All right, Mr. Aqua, I got some things for you, bro. First one, I was just cleaning out my stuff. First one, a pair of shades.
Brother.
I think they might fit you, bro, because those don't look good on me.
Nose, man. Like,
I know. We'll see.
Dude, I love them.
Oh, that's actually fire. Yeah. Okay, that's perfect because it doesn't fit my face, bro. But this is the first one. It's like a little pan flip, bro. Got you. Yes, sir. And then, bro, this is the full Quran in English translation, bro. Let's go.
I'm gonna
read this. Yeah, bro, of course, bro. Every day, bro. I got you. And then this is a journal. I don't know your journal already, but it's a really nice journal.
I do know my iPhone, but it's
Bro, you gotta start journaling, bro.
Show the handwriting off.
Yes, sir. Yeah, it's all clean, ready for you, bro.
Brothers.
Let's go, of course, bro. I was cleaning out my desk, dude. I was like, dude, I got so much stuff I don't need anymore.
This is amazing.
Yes, sir. Morning routine about to be crazy.
Привет, Pavel, aka the Devil Beverett.
There's a time when we hear a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying. This town's making an end to life. The greatest gift of all. We can go pretending day by day that someone
somewhere will soon make change.
Hey. We all a part of God's great big family, and the truth, you know, love is all we need.
Just got done here at the cold plunge, hot tub, steam room, sauna. We did a little bit of karaoke, but we got the man, the myth, the legend, the Hebrew Hammer, aka Nathan Merstein, back in the building, bro. It's been a minute, dude.
My feet tingle.
Your feet tingle?
I'm not even gonna lie, my feet tingle from that cold plunge, bro. It's a beautiful feeling. If you're out there, if you're watching this and you've never done a cold plunge, let this foot tingle be the thing that gets you to try it, because it really is a fantastic feeling.
Let's go. If you guys have never had your feet tingle before, it's an amazing feeling that you won't know unless you cold plunge. So these Aquaman loves them lady boys, man. Shit.
Hey, man, I seen a few that...
Shout out to Copico though. I love their Indonesian candy, Copico. Las personas del mundo es muy bien. Sí. ¿Tú hablas español?
Tell them. Just tell lady mucho bonito.
Mucho bonita. Don't say bonito. That's gonna be a boy.
That Tex-Mex is kinda,
yeah,
kinda sexy.
For real. Man, what is this fat man eating down here, man?
Shaking him off.
Nah, Vassal, what are you eating, bro?
Don't worry, I'll come up there, I'll let you get some.
What do you got here, man?
Chicken and waffle.
Chicken and waffle?
Protein chips.
Oh.
Honestly.
Fire?
They're really good. It says that their number one ingredient is chicken breast.
Chicken breast?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Try one, Trey. Come on. For the channel, bro. We got Trey.
You want one too?
Yeah, sure. I might as well.
It might not be. I don't know if it's kosher for you.
Nah, it's chicken, dude.
I know how you Jews get.
Wow.
Poppy too. The poppy's good too.
Oh.
That's your gas. All right, fire.
Yeah. Oh my God.
You better not let your other Muslim friends see that.
Yeah, I got you, bro. Thanks for looking out for me, Vassal.
Yeah, you guys, man. I'm always looking out for you.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, you know.
Heck yeah. Thanks, Daddy V.
Yeah, you got it, man. Bye.